Once upon a time, in a university right down the street, there were three dorm mates who got along like brothers. One was a senior, and the other two were underclassmen. But they were all super smart. Let's see what they are up to now.
Okay, let's go around and say our name, major, and favorite Fung Mong Long story. Hi, I'm Shu Wu, and I'm a senior studying Soc Biochemistry. I like Jiang Xinga Reencounters His Pearl Shirt.
I'm Shu Yan. I'm a sophomore studying Soc Biology. I like Yu Boya Smashes His Zither in Gratitude to an Appreciative Friend.
I'm Shu Pu, and I'm a freshman studying Soc Chemistry. I like Magistrate Tongue Settles the Case of Inheritance with Ghostly Cleverness.
The senior worked very hard throughout his time in college and learned all the tricks of the trade, such as how to get a research position and get good grades on tests. He imparted this wisdom on his little brothers, so to speak, and they became very studious and successful like him.
You must remember to always work hard and be dedicated to your studies. Forget about the tube socks that try to get you down, and always remember, it's bros before pantyhose. If you work hard, I'm sure you will help the general population and have songs of success written about you.
The students grew to become a very close match, and their skills complemented each other. They began working in a laboratory together. Then one day, they were presented with a problem to solve.
I have a doctorate degree, but you know one thing I can't figure out? Why do socks wrinkle after being in the dryer?
They worked day and night experimenting with state-of-the-art sock technology to find a cure for wrinkling. One day, the brothers made a breakthrough.
Brothers, come quick. I think we've got something.
What's a foot, Shu Wu?
Yeah, what's a foot, Shu Wu?
How do I look?
Like a sock?
Did you jump in with the colors again?
No, you noodleheads. I'm not wrinkly.
Oh.
The antidote was a simple mix of soctacium, soctium chloride, and lead. However, I'm not sure why the chemicals worked. In any case, this is a major breakthrough. We should publish our work immediately.
Yay!
After some time trying to find the reason for the reduction in wrinkling, Shu Wu's senior year was coming to an end, and it was time for him to apply to grad school. He decided to take sole credit for the research to help his chances of getting into a good school.
Brothers, I think it is best for us that I take credit for our findings, as I am graduating and will need the recognition for our achievements to get into a good graduate school.
Of course, bro. We would do anything to help you succeed because we love you.
Yeah, we love you, bro. We'd do anything to help you.
Therefore, the oldest drawer mate was held in contempt by his peers and wise professors. He then graduated and was accepted to Soxford University, one of the most prestigious research institutions in Sockland. His parting message to his drawer mates was this.
All right, guys, don't forget to always work hard and be respectful to your professors. Tend to the research, for there is still a lot to learn about the unwrinkling of socks. Finally, remember what our teacher Socrates once said. An unwashed sock is not worth wearing.
And with that, the brothers parted. Years passed, and the little drawer mates worked day and night to find the causes of the de-wrinkling antidote they found. Meanwhile, Shu Wu was arousing success at Sockford, where all admired his hard work and knack for finding cures to wrinkling.
I've analyzed the data over and over, and I can't seem to draw any conclusions.
Wait!
I think I've got something. It's been in front of us all along. If we model the sock as a motile interaction of magnetoreluctance and capacitive directance, one finds that the wrinkling can be described as a lattice of hydrocoptic Marshall veins, so fitted to the amphiphase lunar wane shaft that side fumbling of wrinkle currents was effectively prevented.
Genius. It's not socket science.
And with that, the brothers' hard work and perseverance paid off, and many great professors recognized this by recommending them to the most prestigious graduate schools. They published their findings in the Journal of Soccology, one of the most highly regarded science magazines in the world. We join them now, celebrating their graduation and success with their fellow scholars and friends.
Xu Pu, Xu Yan, get your fine sock selves over here and listen to the knowledge I'm about to hit you with. Xu, who you love like the foot to your sock, did not mean to pull the sock over your eyes when he excluded your names in the sock antidote report all those years ago. The identification of the effect responsible for the antidote you all discovered was his gift to you. He too understood the mechanics behind why the antidote works, but he believed making the pair of you work would make you better sock scientists and give you the chance to achieve your personal success.
Xu Wu did that just for us. He is truly a devoted and selfless brother. What an amazing feat.
I knew Xu Wu would not throw us under the bed like that. I knew there had to have been some reason he would sock block us on the report like that.
Yes, your unworthy brother Sock wanted to test your filial piety and scientific ability. I am so sorry to have put you through such a socky situation, but I will always be grateful for your loyalty and trust in your brother Sock.
Although the elder Sock once seemed to be a truly selfish Sock, he was truly selfless in yielding greater fame to his younger brothers and enduring years of dishonor. This story of sock rottery has inspired generations of socks to love each other like these sock brothers did.
Nigga, why you babysitting? Only 2 or 3 shots. I'ma show you how to turn it up a notch. First you get a swimming pool full of liquor, then you dive in it. Pool full of liquor, then you dive in it. I wave a few bottles, then I watch them all fly. All the girls wanna play, may watch. I got a swimming pool full of liquor and they dive in it. Pool full of liquor, I'ma dive in it.
Go.
Start back in the chat.
You're good, it's rolling.
Right. Just start over.
Your sock was smart!
Put your ass down there.
Me dog.
What? Sorry, my script moved.
Okay, you can't laugh like that. Me dog.
Alright, next one is
Everybody's.
Is it rolling?
Yeah.
Beautiful. Mean to put. Cool. Xuyan, get your fine socks up.
All right.
Start again.
Put the sock over your eyes.
All right, just start. You sound mean.
I can see your head. It's okay. It's not a puppet show. It's fine.
Is that fine? Okay. Shu Pu, Xu Yan, get your fine socks up.
We have to be on a scene.
Let's say start over.
Shu Pu, Xu Yan, get your
fine. Ty and Andrew, I see both of your heads.
God damn it.
Shu Pu. Oh, Xu Wu. Damn it.
Okay, start over.
Pull off like the foot to your sock. Did not. Both my scream went black.
I can't work like this.
Yeah.
Sorry,
oh
guys.
My.
You voted off the island. Sorry.
Chill. Hey, take it slow.
Get your lint together.
Don't laugh at that, please.
I feel like we have the rat now.
Like what?
And this
leaf
is driving me crazy. We're not.
Oh.